biggest game of the season so far certainly lived up to its billing. In this video, we will break down how Real Madrid came from behind to beat Paris Saint-Germain 3-1 at the Santiago Bernabeu in the first leg of their round of 16 encounter. Let's take a look at how the teams lined up. Madrid lined up in a 4-3-1-2 formation, with Zidane keeping his faith in fellow countryman Karim Benzema at the top along with Cristiano Ronaldo. PSG lined up in their familiar 4-3-3 with the trio of Neymar, Cavani and Mbappe leading the line. Real Madrid start with high intensity before tapering off. As soon as the game kicked off, a wave of white shirts streamed into PSG's half to press the visitors into making errors. For PSG, it was also a case of nerves, but once Neymar got into his groove to provide an outlet from Real's relentless pressure, Zidane's side took their foot off the gas and played with a little more caution. PSG's versatile midfield clicks in the first half. With Marco Verratti, Adrien Rabiot and Celso in the midfield three, PSG had a very versatile trio of players who could do it all in midfield. They could create chances from deep, sit back or go forward when required, play passes into the final third and even dribble past players. Both managers switched formations in the second half. Midway through the second half, Cavani was withdrawn, possibly because he wasn't 100% fit. But instead of bringing on a forward, Emery pushed Dani Alves to a winger's role while Thomas Munier came in at right back. This led to Neymar and Mbappe leading the line. As Zidane also made his substitutions, both teams eventually lined up in a 4-4-2 with Ronaldo and Gareth Bale leading the charge for Real Madrid. Marco Asensio changes the game for Real Madrid. In the 10 minutes he was on the field, Asensio made two crucial contributions. It was his cross that eventually allowed Ronaldo to put away his second goal and give Real the lead. He then meshed perfectly with Cruz and Marcelo in what was a neat display of triangle passing before eventually setting up the fullback for the third goal.